So do you guys ever feel like your brain is so full that it's about to explode? As if I were to give you one simple little thing, it's almost as if everything is moving farther and farther away from you. Well, you know what? You're not going crazy. Okay, maybe just a little bit crazy, but I'm crazy too, so it's okay. But anyways, this feeling, this sense of bewilderment, it's just your Earth Star Chakra. It could be clogged. So stay with me, because in this episode, I'm going to show you how to clear, how to connect, and how to reactivate your Earth Star Chakra. Okay, I don't know about you guys, but I recently find myself walking into rooms and forgetting why I even went in there. I put my phone down or I put my keys somewhere and all of a sudden it's like I'm living in this time warp. I can't figure out where I put them. And then I get really overwhelmed because I can't find all my shit. And then my emotions and my anxieties and everything starts to bubble up and I'm freaking out. And then to top it all off, I have all these physical sensations like my knees are sore, my hips are sore. I know what you're thinking. She's day drinking again and she's freaking old and she has ADD. But I discovered it's not that. Thank goodness. It's just my Earth Star Chakra. It's blocked. And then once I started to clear it, a lot of those symptoms went away. Except the day drinking, but that's another story. So if any of this resonates with you, it might be that your Earth Star Chakra is disconnected, it could be blocked, or just simply underused. So let me share what I did to connect and activate this Earth Star Chakra. As soon as I find where I put my freaking coffee. Has anybody seen my coffee cup? I need coffee. First, what the hell is the Earth Star Chakra? And why might I just be hearing about this for the first time? Well, it's probably because you're ready. The Earth Star Chakra, it's actually not even located in the physical body, but it is around 6 to 12 inches below your feet. In the the etheric realm, which is basically the energy field. The Earth Star Chakra, it helps you to ground your entire chakra system and your energetic light bodies into the planet. I know, who knew? Activating this chakra is going to create the strongest foundation for you to properly lift and connect with your higher self and those higher dimensions that everybody keeps talking about. It is so powerful that it has its own magnetic force that pulls down these higher frequencies into your light body. So as you expand energetically and you surrender your old ways of being, whether it's an old belief, an old program, or simply getting other people's energy out of your freaking field, the better it is. And then when that happens, now you're giving yourself space so that you can become brighter. And the brighter you become, the more in sync you become with the earth. What happens next? You start to manifest your freaking dreams. So start to get clear on those intentions. Release that old baggage, because you know what, baby? It doesn't serve you anymore. And the great thing is, things are going to speed up. Why? Because energy, vibration, and frequency determine everything. Now, as you start to have more energy and light coming into your physical body, things are going to start to shift. Hopefully not your boobs, but other things. You're getting an upgrade, a freaking upgrade. Your DNA, your bones, your cells, even your nervous system is all being upgraded. That's why this takes some time, because you're adjusting. You're becoming one with your light body. How fun is that? Is it all starting to make sense now? The physical body, the energetic body, the light. The light body and the energetic body is kind of the same. But not too fast now. You might experience some side effects. Nothing to worry about. You know, your things aren't going to fall apart that bad. But if you do have any serious side effects, go see your doctor too, just in case it's something serious. Don't be an idiot. For me, what started happening was I had twitching in my legs, especially at nighttime, which would drive my husband insane. He had to buy me one of those, like, I don't know, 100-pound weighted blankets to keep my legs from kicking them. Or the best part was I would get super hot. That was one. Or super cold, and I felt like I was coming down with the flu. But what was really happening is my body was adjusting to the amount of light that was coming in it, and it was releasing all these old programs. And what was interesting is some of those programs weren't all mine. What I noticed were some of them were gifts actually from my ancestors. Yes, thank you. Thank you for those gifts.
Don't look at me, she gets it from your side of the family.
But unfortunately, a lot of those gifts that our lovely ancestors gave us no longer work in the year 2021. The cool thing is, you no longer have to be trapped in that loop-de-loop. You can heal and clear all of this dense energy. It's just not good for you anymore. Trust that if it's loving and important, it's gonna come back to you. And if it doesn't, it wasn't meant to be. I know, this is all so exciting. So how do we balance our Earth Star Chakra? Well, it's pretty simple, actually. It's through intention, movement, and meditation. An easy thing to start with is get outside, go in nature, and set the intention. Hey, you know what? I want to connect with my Earth Star Chakra. It's that easy. You can try yoga, boom, boom, or Qigong, which is moving that energy. But a really cool, easy, simple pose is the mountain pose. All you have to do is stand there with your feet planted firmly on the ground, lift from the top of your head, and then ground your feet. And then if you can, ladies, firm those thighs, spread your toes, and then start to press your shoulders back. And then just stand like this for about 30 seconds to a minute. I want you to feel or imagine your energy connecting to the Earth Star Chakra. You could also go get a foot massage. That's always a fun excuse. I'm just getting connected with my Earth Star Chakra. So kids, help your mother out. Rub these feet. Sound therapy. Listening to 68.05 Hertz. Kind of sounds like a radio station. But listening to this is going to, what's it gonna do? Stimulate and activate your Earth Star Chakra. So try it, use it. Do it with a headset on though, because that freaking sound is annoying for everybody else in the room. So just do it, keep it to yourself. You don't need anybody hitting you up the side of the head. I know a lot of us like our crystals. We're rock ladies, I get it. So I listed a few that, you know, they could help you connect and visualize your Earth Star Chakra. Do whatever resonates with you though. That's just the ones that I like. I actually just have one. Because you don't really need crystals all the time. But they're still fun. They're like pets. Or kids. I want to add dancing. Because we all love to dance. Especially when, okay, maybe not everybody. But I love to dance. And I find that dancing allows me to just let go. So play your favorite song. And sometimes imagine the bottoms of your feet just connecting with the Earth Star Chakra. Just like they used to do in the old days. Like drumming and like get your tribal on. And have fun doing it. It's not supposed to be hard. It's not supposed to be something that you're thinking about, but something that you're feeling in your body, in your energy field. I hope this video helped you get a little more grounded. And if you want to take this process a step deeper, more information, some cool worksheets, and a guided meditation, well, they're all available for download on my website at www.marisagrieco.com. Until next time, I'm Marisa Grieco, your mystical guide. Dance party!